took it in the chin.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, raining the airfield, diving in extremely fast now. And as you can see, the Hurricane scrambled to take care of it. A scene that would have been typical of many RAF stations during the Battle of Britain. With our fighters, our Hurricanes, big fighters, landing, killing and rearming. The next wave of German aircraft appeared overhead, and the airfield trying to catch our fighters on the ground. The 109 came in to try and strafe the airfield. The Hurricane has been scrambled to see him off. Now, what's interesting about the Spanish version of 109 is it's got the same engine as the Hurricane and Spitfire.
Thank you.
Johnny.